I wish I just kept on going, but I didn't. I turned around, picked him up, and that's when the nightmare became a reality.
What happened after you took him to the house?
We talked, had some drinks. I knocked.